It's time to vote. Parvati, you're up.
Today is your day to go home, so adios.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Colby. Sandra, one vote Colby, one vote Sandra. Colby, two votes Colby, one vote Sandra. The 16th person voted out and the 8th member of our jury. Colby, that's three, it's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Colby, tribe has spoken. Time for you. Congratulations on making it to the final four. Tomorrow, you'll compete in your final immunity challenge. I encourage you, try to get a good night's sleep. You're gonna need it. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.
I know if I had won that challenge today, I'd have a shot at $1 million. It's disappointing, especially when the challenges were something that I used to be good at. I guess I'm just an old, dusty veteran. My third time in, I'm just not destined to win this game.